Here is your next pick.
They don't cross off the people you've caught already. A flock of birds of paradise.
This is the chief signing up.
A flock of birds was stolen. This is taking absolutely forever. Alright, come on. Capital of Papua New Guinea. Port Moresby is the capital of Papua New Guinea and is named after Captain John Moresby, who mapped out and explored much of the eastern New Guinea in the late 1800s. Great. That's 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. There's 20? Okay, there's 20 in total. We must be almost done, though, shouldn't we? We can't be that far off. There's 20 of them. Alright, speak to guard. A cut rate deal on a flight to Yellowknife. Where is Yellowknife? Suspect holding copper, investing heavily in lead, putting money into nickel. Copper, lead, nickel. Yellowknife must be Canada, right? Is this the first time I went to Canada? I think it is. Never seen those clues before. But there is minerals in Canada. The world's northernmost national park is Oyuitug in the Canadian Yukon. Appropriately, Yukon means the place that never melts. Yes. So there's mining in Canada. Yellowknife is in Canada. Let's just keep these in mind for later on. He said he was going to visit the site of the Auschwitz concentration camp. We're going to Germany. But we need more clues on the person. Seems to frequent dockside restaurants. Alright. So we got... Oh crap, was it a he or a she? I don't think it said. Seafood. The clues are getting pretty sparse. Wait a minute. Oh, it's in Poland. Auschwitz is in Poland, it's not in Germany. Okay, come on. We need more clues as to who the person is. If I have been keeping track of who we haven't caught yet, we could do this pretty easily. He spoke triumphantly about becoming a rover. I don't know what that means. He invited me for a weekend retreat at the chateau on the banks of the Loire. This is in France, right? Becoming a rover, what does that mean? He had his driver along. We are going to France. He has a driver. A rover? Is that tennis? What does rover mean? I don't know. I should check. I should check what that means when I find out who it is. Let's go to Paris. Ask co-ed. Traveling to Ushuala. Sun-bleached hair. Let's go for blonde. I forgot where Ushuala is.
Alright, the apartment.
Ushuala. Thank you. Iho Ahorovic. Iho Ahorovic. What does rover mean? He croquet? Tattoo Marsupials, a rover means croquet, I think. Dial up PrimeNet. Choke trade off competing tobacco cartel. Tobacco cartel. Kidnap update, 14 million ransom for release of Exxon executive. I don't know where. Argentina? Jamaica? It can't be Jamaica. Peru? Is it that brutal in Peru that they get kidnapped? Tobacco? I don't think it's Peru? No, it's not Peru. Crap. Argentina? Is it? Tobacco trade. Unless I check again. Eva Peron. It is. It's Argentina. Why would there be a ransom, a $14 million ransom and tobacco? I didn't know Argentina trades tobacco. Apparently, yes. He planned to scale Mount Hecla. I don't know where that is. Agent report suspect is on mission to obtain raw materials for aluminium siding salesman. Aluminium? Mount Hecla? Must be Iceland? Because it's not France, it's not China, it's not, you know, Nepal. Right, it is Iceland. He harbored a desire to sail into the finest harbor in the Far East. The finest harbor in the Far East? Really? It's Manila? Why is Manila the finest harbor? I'm not sure if these clues make sense anymore. Alright, come on. He told me he had a line on where to get the finest tweed wholesale. Help wanted section has a job on a North Sea oil rig circled. Tweed North Sea. Which... are we going to Warsaw? Because the North Sea is there, right? Crap, it's not. In the North Sea. Or North Sea, or maybe it's... Ah, crap. I guess it must be London. Came from Iceland. No, the Baltic Sea. The Baltic Sea is between Poland and Scandinavia. The North Sea is to the north of Great Britain. Alright, here we go. Alright, we found them. Alright, get caught. Freeze!
Hands up!
Hands up. You know, maybe if it was a black man in the United States, they'd be dead by now. We haven't been arresting black men at all, have we? They're all kind of... We had Asians, I think we had a black woman, an Asian woman. Do we have any black men as these criminals? All the Caucasians.
Good dog!
I keep thinking he says good dog. Oops, wrong button. Alright, let's go.
Here is your next piece.
There's only 20 people to catch. It can't be that simple. A shipment
meet
of
February,
chicle?
Right away. Good luck!
We must be close by now. How many people have we caught? I thought it was like one person the first rank, and then it's like five people afterwards? Unless it's like four people afterwards, in which case we need like five ranks or something, I don't know. Lake Atitlan, 16 miles long and 11 miles wide, is considered by many the most beautiful lake in the world. Three volcanoes stand at its shores, and thermal springs feed mineral water into the lake. Alright, that's cool. He appeared cheery as of a bit leery about meeting the family of Julius Nariri. I don't know what that means, man. Show suspect climbing up the walls of the Gariza Fort on Kilwa Kisiwani. I don't know what that means either. Somewhere in Africa. Somewhere in Africa, I think. Alright, we're back in Tanzania. Okay. This is not how real detectives work. He drove away in a vehicle flying an orange, white, and green flag. Orange, white, and green flag. It's African. Suspect observed wheeling and dealing owner of tea plantation south of Darjeeling. Loves driving with wind in his hair. It's a he. And it's a convertible. Oops. Great, that's two clues. I guess it's there? It is somewhere in Africa, right? No, oh crap. I'm losing attention because I've been doing this so much that I'm not paying attention anymore. We're wasting time. Check market. Bharat. Southeast Asia. No. Crap. Where are we going? India? I can't focus. I've been doing this too long. I can't focus. I'm just guessing now. This is bad. Okay, we found them. We're on the right track. Come on. He made a crack about visiting Krakatoa, the site of the loudest and most destructive volcano of all time. Krakatoa is in Southeast Asia. A member of the Swiss Alpine Club. Alright, so he likes to climb mountains. Krakatoa is here. Indonesia? I believe it's in Indonesia. Two-thirds of the population lives on Java, site of the capital and chief port, Jakarta. Jakarta has a population of over 7.8 million, making it one of the biggest cities in the world. I guess so. He asked for a schedule of cruising along the fjords. How much evidence do I have? Not enough for a warrant, I don't think. But we're just gonna jump ahead to the fjords, which is in Scandinavia. Try to make up for lost time. Norway's national sport is skiing. I don't know if it's national sport as much as it's just how they get around in winter. In rural inland areas where snow covers the ground for much of the year, people use skis to travel from one place to another. Yeah, I mean, it's not sport, it's like walking. If the snow covers the ground most of the year, you don't do it for sport. It's like walking is a sport, right? Of course they ski everywhere. Skiing is the national sport. He went to visit an old girlfriend in Antigua. That's in the Caribbean, I think. Antigua. Mount Tajamoco. I don't know where that is. Antigua. I think we're going here. I hope I'm not completely wrong. We need more clues about who the person is. Yeah, okay, angry mime, I see you. I see you, angry mime. He had some fishy business to take care of in the canal zone. Probably Panama. Okay, we need more clues about who he is. The canal zone could be Egypt. We don't... Oh, it's probably Panama. We don't have enough clues about who he actually is. That is terrifying. Why is he in the fish? He invited me on a water skiing junket in Cambomere Bay. I don't know where that is. Cambomere Bay? I don't know where that is. Suspect doggedly pursuing plan to infiltrate animal sect. I don't know what that means. History book about King Anuratha. I don't know what that means. Animal sect. I think it means there. I could be completely... It could be Mexico City. I don't know. These clues, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Alright, we're here. But... Oh crap. It didn't bounce back. Oh crap, I don't have a warrant yet. Hold on, let me just send this.
The apartment.
Hi.
Transmitting possible suspects.
Transmitting possible suspects. Robin Banks and Lynn Bulk. Crap, I don't have enough clues. Robin Banks. Haven't we caught him already? We've caught Robin Banks already. Lynn Bulk. Have we caught him yet or not? I don't think we've caught him yet. Alright, we're going to fabricate evidence. I believe we've caught the other guy. I don't think we've caught this guy. So we're going to fabricate the evidence. And then see if we can catch him here. Crap! It's the other guy!
Freeze!
Damn it! Damn it!
Hands up!
Crap! I thought we caught him already. Damn it! I thought we caught him already. Oh no.
Do be more careful next time.
Oh, we botched it. I thought we caught him already. Oh no. Alright, well, we're gonna do another one.
Is your next piece.
We didn't get any clues, though. Suleiman the Magnificent. Jude right Tevin. Great Istanbul, alright.
Good luck!
Oh, no. No, we botched that. We literally just botched it. Oh well. Constantinople, yes, alright, here we go. He wanted the tide table for the Barents Sea. I don't know what that is. Maybe you're supposed to play this with like an encyclopedia next to you. Maybe that would make more sense. His eyes like a stormy sky. His eyes were grey. Oh, I didn't see the clue. Crap. Sighting a suspect in a biplane headed due east from the Faroe Islands. Don't know what that means. Weather not as cold as you expect due to Gulf Stream. Bring bathing suit. Weather not as cold due to Gulf Stream. Must be Iceland. Iceland is not as cold as you might think. Crap, it's not Iceland. I am messing up. I am totally messing up. Where are we? Istanbul. He had velvety sable wisps. Velvety sable wisp. He wanted to chill out. He left for an Arctic expedition to the northernmost point in Europe. Alright, well, we're going to Oslo. Velvety sable. Isn't it black hair? I think. Alright, let's go to travel. Man. Oh, can you talk to multiple witnesses? Oh, you can't. Yeah, probably can't, never mind. Alright, let's question. I don't know if we have enough time to catch this person. We are botching this pretty bad. Looking for a doubles partner. Drink tea from teacups with red, white, and blue flag on it. Alright, we need a hobby tennis. Let's try and get a warrant out for this guy.
Warrant! Department!
Thank you. You'll be sorry. Haven't we... I swear we've caught these guys before. Maybe we have to do this more than... Like, it's not exclusive, maybe. I thought we locked these guys away. Red, white, and blue flag. London? Query dancer. Yeah, we're in the right place. Good. Reading Sordus Caesar, a book about the dictator Benito Mussolini. Well, that's Italy. Let's go to Rome. I can't believe we botched one. I swear we... Okay, I guess we can arrest people more than once, apparently. I don't know. I thought we didn't. Scored two tickets to the Sunsplash Reggae Music Concert. Reggae is stereotypically Jamaican, so we're going to Jamaica. Because stereotypes. Angry Mime. Why is there an angry mime in Jamaica? How do you even mime in Jamaica? He left on a journey, he felt pretty bold, to the huge eastern mines of iron and gold.
Iron and gold? Written for the balalaika. I don't know what that means either.
Spotted with Caucasians crossing the Caucasus. Ireland, really? Russia? Crossing the Caucasus, really? Iron and gold? I guess so. Among the names on his list was a Confucianist, like fast food. Alright, I'm going to China. Well, I guess I'm going to Korea, not China. Koreans are a homogeneous people who all speak and write the same language. This has been a crucial factor in maintaining their strong national identity. That is true. I mean, curiously, they don't speak Chinese, even though... So they had their own language, and their own written language. Whereas, you know, the Chinese have a separate one. Even though the cultures are quite similar in a lot of ways, but because they have a distinct language, both written and spoken language, they remain independent in their identity. Alright, oh, the Shang Dynasty is a dynasty in China if you don't know your history. Yeah, I know, yes, you hear vile, yes, and you guys are firing cannons on the Great War, haha, very funny, yes, we found them. Come on. Maybe I should Google for... and just watch the old cartoons again. I don't know if the old cartoons are on Google or not. Might not be. How can we find...
hands up!
Old cartoons. Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Alright, caught. Awesome! Another one, great. Imagine if you fail multiple times. This game will be so incredibly long.
Congratulations!
Thank you. This game will be so long.
You're an example to us all.
Like if you fail several times before you catch each one, this game would take years to finish.
Here are the details of your new cake.
And if you fail once, you just do the same thing again. It's not like...
employee travel. This is the chief signing out.
It's not like you get new clues or new locations or new anything. If you fail, you just have to repeat with the same repetitive clues, same animations, over and over again. You could literally play this for years and not finish it. Indonesia is the largest archipelago country in the world. It is not a solid landmass, but a vast cluster of more than 13,500 islands, of which 600 are inhabited. Great. He was researching geothermal activity. That's useful. Probably Iceland. Even though there are other places with geothermal activity in the world. Rumor about suspect getting a job at fish processing plant is not a red herring. Probably Iceland. No clues as to who the person is. Although, oh, she said he. It's a man, isn't it? Alright, let's talk. Come on, fat guy on a bicycle. Move it. He said he was banking on meeting some bigwigs in the international banking industry. Probably Switzerland? Although again, these are like old stereotypes. Suspect overheard him at the airport saying he was headed to a small tropical island. Never mind. A small tropical island must mean Cayman Islands? He was trying to locate a good roque court? I think we're missing a C here. I think it's a croquet. Hobby croquet. Although a broken court, maybe it's not. Anyway, it's a man. Tropical island. I guess we're going to Panama. Even though that's kind of weird. No, it's not. My bad. Go back. Apparently not. Banking? Famous banking and tropical island? No, don't do that. Famous for its banking. Tropical island. Singapore? Really? Apparently, yes. Is Singapore famous for banking? Anyway, wrestle a deadly king cobra. He has shadowy colored hair. Shadowy colored hair? Who says that? What color was his hair? Shadowy. Shadowy. What is that, black or is it brown? I don't know. Site of CETO. Heck, what is CETO? Southeast Asia Trading Organization? King Cobra. Bangkok? Tourist? Yep, we're in the right place, good. Located in the Indochinese and Malaysian peninsulas, Thailand is the only country in Southeast Asia never to have been governed by a European power. Good for them. He left for a country inhabited mostly by Indians. Must be India. Reports of suspects driving south from the Sierra Madre on the Pan-American Highway. Never mind. Not India. A country mostly inhabited by Indians is not India, but somewhere in South America. Can we please call them Native Americans? Native Americans. Is it Guatemala? Argentina? Alright, it is Guatemala. Mostly inhabited by Indians. That is terrible. Because they're not Indians. India is somewhere else. He gave me a great recipe for salsa. He studied Muhammad Ali Jinnah's blueprint for independence and skipped town early this morning. I don't know what that means. But food is Mexican. Do we have this?
What? Department?
Hi. Oh, good. Fast ADB. I'm pretty sure we've caught this guy before. Stowed away on a freighter bound for the Indian subcontinent. I forgot the first clue already. Mr. XYZ, freighter North in Arabian Sea. Dinghy with a mast of great height on which flies a flag that's green and white. That's Pakistan, isn't it? Alright. Hey guys. Historically, the land of Pakistan was a favorite invasion route to and from the Indian subcontinent. Many of its invaders remained and settled in the region, resulting in its cosmopolitan population. Checked out books about Commodore Perry. Alright, let's go to Japan. Of course, like, the clue for Japan is the one white guy who is famous in Japan. You can't have, like, famous Japanese people as a clue. There's a guy in the fish. What does that even mean? He made up his mind to go to a country that switched sides during World War II. A country that switched sides during World War II. By choice or not by choice? Country that switched sides in World War II. Came from Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Cambodia, Argentina. I think Argentina is the one. An expedition to the top of Mont Blanc. I thought that was France. Red Brigade. No, it's Italy. Well, it didn't. I'm pretty sure it's not. It didn't switch sides. Did it switch sides? In World War II? Maybe at the very end, when they already lost. Okay, well, we're here. We found them. Did Italy switch sides in World War II? I don't.
Hold it right there!
I don't think so. Alright, we fast ADB. Good. Quarter. And another one down. This is just, we're just going through the motions now. This is not challenging in any way. Not entertaining in any way. And even the judge is like,
congratulations!
Yeah, okay, thanks. Thank you. I think we have to catch more than 20, because...
Here are the details of your new case.
I don't know, are we catching the same people over and over again?
Contact employee travel. Be careful.
Alright, travel. I don't know if we're catching the same people over and over again. I would love to catch Carmen Sandiego right now. I don't care if it's difficult. It can be the most difficult thing in the world. I'm sure we can do it. The US granted the Philippines independence on July 4th, 1946. In 1948, Quezon City became the official capital. In actuality, Manila remained the seat of government. Wait a minute. The capital and the seat of government are in different places? That makes no sense. He said he always wanted to go over Montmorency Falls in a barrel. Dolman said he was watching TV when he arrived. Alright, evidence. He has a limousine. Montmorency Falls, I don't know where that is. Is it Canada? Maybe it's Canada. Reports suspect holding copper, investing heavily in lead, putting money into nickel. I think it's Canada. Let us go to Montreal. Alright. Canada ranks as the world's second largest nation in land size, and is divided into 10 provinces and 2 large territories. He had a health institute grant to study cholesterol levels of the Guachos. He had blonde hair. What does that mean? Hotel manager reports suspects lurking around check-in desk at high skyscraper resort hotel on the beach in Mar del Plata. I forgot where this is. Just a Callista party. What does that mean? I forgot where this is. Somewhere South America. Maybe Argentina? That's the fastest plane in the world. It is Argentina. Okay, we need to keep that in mind. Those clues.
He wanted to trace the travels of the Vikings. His eyes were a deep navy color.
Warrant! Department!
Hi.
Warrant! Issued!
Thank you. Actually, no, I think we are catching new people. These are not the same people. Vikings. Must be Reykjavik. Yep. Reykjavik, the capital, is entirely heated by hot water from geothermal springs. Amazing. He said he was banking on meeting some bigwigs in the international banking industry. The last time, this was Singapore. So let's go to Singapore for banking. Yes, here we are. Yes, we see you. The Fink left me to pick coffee beans on a finger in Chiriqui. Coffee beans. I don't know what that means. Panama? Coffee is Panama, right? Yeah, because it's not New Guinea, it's not Pakistan. We're getting quite good at this. I was green with envy on his collection of jade jewelry and carvings. Jade jewelry and carvings should be Beijing. Unless it's not. I mean, China is famous for jade, but also other places. Nope, it is China. Good. He sold off all his possessions and said he wanted to live a Spartan existence. Sold off all his possessions and live a Spartan existence. Are we really going to Greece for this? But nobody lives like Spartans anymore. Amazing. The ancient Greeks called their land Hellas and themselves Hellenes. Greek civilization dates back 3,000 years and is currently providing the foundation for Western civilization. I think there's a detective film festival playing in the theater this week. Great. Alright, we see you. Yeah, we see you. Come on, crime net. No, crime net. Get caught. Get caught, white boy.
Hands up.
We're mostly arresting white people. I've said this before. Alright, good. How many more people do we have to catch? Do we really have to catch all of them?
Order in the court! The court finds the defendant guilty!
Why does he have a tennis
well
racket?
Well done!
Thank you! Come on! Let's go, let's catch another one!
Here is your next peek!
A samurai sword!
Employee travel. Good luck.
Somebody stole a sword from Tokyo. Can't be that important.
sound like a famous samurai sword. There were a lot of samurais in Japan, I mean, and there were a lot of swords as well. I mean, there are some particularly famous ones, I guess. Deep blue eyes. He said the nightlife in Brazil will kill you. Alright. Deep blue eyes. Man. Blue eyes. And then we're gonna travel to Brazil. Which is in Brazil, if you don't know. Alright, come on. Come on. What is this? I couldn't understand the suspect really. I'm pretty sure he was speaking Swahili. Except you look black. That's pretty racist for me to say that, but it's true. I mean, of all the people who might know Swahili, maybe you? That's pretty bad. Tanzania has one of the most important diamond deposits in the world. The Williamson Diamond Mines at Mwadui produces most of the diamonds. But you can make synthetic diamonds these days. You don't have to have natural diamonds anymore. Alright, what do you have? He was learning to speak Melanesian Pidgin. I need more clues as to who he is. Can we get some clues as to... No clues. Come on, give me some clues. I know. A real brunette, not a fake brunette. He left to crash a bridal shower for a member of the bath party. Alright, let's go travel to Iraq. I'm not sure. I mean, I guess he's a bad guy, hanging out with the bath party in Iraq. It's pretty terrible now. I think the bath is kind of joined ISIS? I'm not sure. Iraq consists of largely leveled regions between the Tigris and Euphrates rivers, whose waters are used for irrigation. A damper mountain areas to the north, which descends to the desert to the south. He had ginger on his breath. What does that even mean? Ginger on his breath. Chinese food? He left to visit his sweetheart on a sugarcane plantation. Alright, well. Let's see if we can find a match for this. He had ginger on his breath.
What? Department?
Why would Chinese food...
What?
Okay, thanks. Sandy Dunes. Okay, I'm pretty sure we've caught that guy before. A sugarcane plantation. We've never been to Cuba before. This is the first time we've been to Cuba in the game. Look at this. Cuba was discovered by Christopher Columbus. No, it wasn't. There was people living there already. I'm discovered. Alright, I mean, he was the first European to get there, but there were already people there. In 1492, during a voyage funded by King Ferdinand of Spain, Cuba was a Spanish colony until 1898, when the US defeated Spain in the Spanish-American War. Right. Yep, I am lost. I am completely lost, because obviously I'm not supposed to be here, because there's not a sugarcane plantation in Cuba. Well, I'm glad we went there, because that's the first time we've ever been to Cuba. A sugarcane plantation? Really? It's Panama? I guess it is. Alright, hi guys. Yes, a man in a fish. I see you. I see you, man in a fish.
I thought it was a bore. He was not interested in nothing but iron ore. He mentioned a drained swimming pool. Oh, he's a surf. He's a skateboarder. Nothing but iron ore? Interested in nothing but iron ore. It could be one of the two. Let me just find someone else. Could be Sydney or Moscow. Alright, it's the reports of suspect running guns to a band of old bushrangers on the banks of the Murray Darling. That refers to Australia. Bush Rangers is the term for Australian outlaws who were much like the bandits of the American Wild West, as Australian history is full of stories about them. Yes. Remember that Australia was a convict colony, so a lot of criminals. He was doing a study of Renaissance painting. Alright, let's go over to Rome. And Rome was once the capital of the Roman Empire, which encompassed most of Western Europe until the 5th century. Indeed it was. I hit it. Alright, we found him. Come on. Come on, let's go. Alright, stupid shark. I see you. Pretty sure we've caught him before. Alright, we caught him. Everybody stands trial in San Francisco. Even the guy who stole a sword from Japan goes to trial in San Francisco. Why is that?
Guilty! Congratulations! Great.
Thank you. How many more guys do we have to arrest?
Here is your next take.
Alright.
Make travel arrangements right away. Good luck.
Good luck. It's been in Singapore, somebody stole a statue. It's just grinding, man. It's just grinding. Are we ever actually going to catch Carmen Sandiego? What if you never actually catch Carmen Sandiego? What if? Soap opera star? Plan to visit Tirak Mir in search of an imam. Don't know what that means. Coast Guard reports indicate suspects spend the night on a dinghy moored in the Arabian Sea. Alright, well, we don't have a description of him. Let's go to Pakistan. Alright, here we are again. Here we are again in Pakistan. Same picture. She mentions she plays croquet. Alright, evidence. She plays croquet. Gent who is a member of a parliament. Well, that's not really helpful, is it? A member country of the British Commonwealth. I know that already. It's a parliament. Alright, in Caribbean. Commonwealth country in the Caribbean. Alright, come on. Asking questions. Yeah, I see you. She be visiting her kin who mine tin. I've forgotten what countries. Eyewitness report suspect attempting to waylay train on the Malay Peninsula. An onyx cast to her hair. It's black! She has black hair. Just say she has black hair. Nobody says she has an onyx cast to her hair. Tin in somewhere in Bangkok, right? Nobody ever says her hair has an onyx cast to it. An onyx cast to her hair. She likes hot tamales. Is that Mexican food? I think that's Mexican food. Maybe not. Am I wrong? I don't know. Ask if crocodiles were a danger to swimmers in the Niger River. Okay, evidence? Let's just go with Mexican and send. Hot tamales. It is Mexican food, right?
Right, department.
Hi.
Right. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. And we travel to Bamako. We've arrested this person before as well. She was practicing her English as well as 21 other languages. 21 other languages. A boat flying a red, white, and blue flag. English and 21 other languages. New York? I guess. I guess it is. 21 other languages. Not like anybody speaks anything but English and Spanish in the US. Tag along with her to her Tagalog language lessons. Tagalog is... I should probably not. I think we're going to Manila, Tagalog. It is Philippines, right? Yes, it is. She had a wig when she walked. Why don't they just say that she had a wig? And she hopped on a plane to help her honey cut sugarcane. Sugarcane was Panama. Except not this time. Gone fishing in the Gulf of Matavan. Sugarcane. Is it Papua New Guinea? Corner the market in beans. I think it's Papua New Guinea. I might be wrong. Yes, I am wrong. Crap. Sugarcane and beans. Sugarcane and beans? Really? Mine not really? Really? Sugarcane and beans? I didn't know to connect those things with mine. I'd be careful. No, I'd be fine. Thank you, bro. Get caught.
Freeze!
Actually, have we caught her before? We haven't caught her before. I don't think we have caught her before. Alright. Great. Done. That's one more. Come on. Anytime now, we're ready for Carmen Sandiego. I've been ready for a long time now. Just grinding, grinding, grinding. It's the same game. Like, it doesn't get more difficult. There's no... It's not more challenging.
Order in the court.
It's not more interesting. There's no new game mechanics. There's no new game mechanics. There's like this one game mechanic.
You'll get a promotion for this.
And then we're just doing it over and over and over again. Okay, we got a promotion, good. The Erastus Corning second tower in Albany, New York is something feet tall, I don't know. Blah 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 blah. Wait a minute. Wait. Oh crap, I don't have this one. Are you kidding me? No, wait a minute. The Erastus Corning second tower in Albany, New York. Oh, here it is. 589 feet tall. Alright. 589, good. We got it. 589. I'm a detective. We're nowhere near done, are we? There's gonna be... I'm a detective. Is there anything above detective? Like, senior detective? Or like... super detective? Or like, ultra detective?
Yeah, the tail of your new case.
Or is that it? Just detective? A 10-story pagoda. A 10-story pagoda has been stolen from Korea. It's the same game mechanic over and over and over again. It's not good game design, I'm sorry. I mean... it's a decent game mechanic for like maybe 3 to 5 times. Not for 20, not for 30, not for 3 hours. She invited me to a boxing match starring super heavyweight Teofilo Stevenson. That's a completely new clue. I haven't seen that clue before in my entire life. Is this just completely new? It's a she. A rubber suit. Suspect milking pesos from investors to put in the coconut groves. She wore a rubber suit. But skin diving means you're just diving, right? I don't know, a rubber suit? Motorcycle rubber suit? Alright, we're going to... I forgot the clues. What are the clues again? Oh crap. What are the clues again? This better not be Carmen Sandiego because I forgot the clues. Coconut groves. Okay. Doesn't really help me though. Coconut groves... is it Cuba? Must be Cuba. This is completely new. We've never seen these clues before, and we've never had to go to Cuba before. Yes, it is Cuba, good. A rubber suit, is that skin diving or is it not? I think it is. She planned to wrestle with a deadly king cobra. Alright, well... we need more clues as to who it is. Speak to translator. I really want to catch Carmen Sandiego, but we have to grind through the whole game. Speaking Cindy on the phone to Rawalpindi. I don't know what that means. A member of the Awami League. I don't know what that means. These clues are so obscure. Is it Egypt or is it Pakistan? I think it's Pakistan. It's Pakistan, damn it. Or maybe it's India. Maybe it's India, hold on. Let me try and get more. Agricultural country. Cotton and wheat field, rupees. A scar, alright, well, we got a clue out of it at least. Feature. Not a vehicle. Feature. Scar. A travel to India, I believe. No. You have got to be kidding me. I'm so bad at this. It is Pakistan. What am I doing? What am I even doing? Alright, come on. Pakistan. We might fail this. We might fail to catch this person now. Because we've gone to two wrong cities. She planned to spend a night on Prince Edward Island. I don't know where that is. Suspect engaged in an enterprising trek to visit the home, childhood home of William Shatner. The trivia is becoming more and more obscure. These are new clues. I think it's Canada. We've never seen these clues before, and they're just really obscure. Alright, it is Canada. She just left this week to study the origins of batik. What is that? What does it even mean? She had light grey eyes. She suspects slipped through agent's hands after a chase near oil wells. Batik, oil wells, light grey eyes. Do we have a warrant?
Warrant! Department!
Hi, robot. Great! Serenade. That's a new person. We are farmers, work hard on our land, sun up to sundown in the dirt and the sand, growing sugar and spice and rubber and rice. Leave your rat race behind and come lend us a hand. Okay. Oil wells, farming. Philippines? Where did we come from? We came from Pakistan. I think it's the Philippines. Oil wells. There is oil in the Philippines. There was oil in the Philippines. No, it's Indonesia. Alright, come on. Montreal. We might literally fail this. What is my... Okay, that is Kiran Trevor. Oops. Ooh, cancel, delete to continue. Wrong button. Don't press that. Alright, we're gonna go to Jakarta. How much time do I have? It's an option, isn't it? Alright, let's just continue. Oil is the most important mineral product, and together with natural gas, a major factor in Indonesia's income from abroad. Yeah. She said she was going to a country carved up by Hitler and Stalin. Well, that's Poland. Poland is good. Warsaw. That was a fairly easy one. Yes, I see you, funny guy. She said she planned to study the construction of Viking ships, alright. Over to Oslo. It's one game mechanic. Same clues, we've done this. I mean, the last mission is the same difficulty as the first mission. The Pali Dictionary, we're going to Nepal. There are a lot of clues. I mean, I guess if you don't know the stuff and you're having to look up the information as you go, it might be actually interesting as you learn other things. But I'm just doing this off the top of my head. I don't actually need to look anything up, so it's not interesting for me. Many endangered species such as the musk deer, Himalayan tar, and the Himalayan pheasant are protected in Nepal's Sagarmatha National Park. Alright, well, we've caught another one. Yeah, I see you.
And hold it right there.
Great. And back to San Francisco. Acme, isn't Acme a real company? Or is Acme not a real company? I don't know, like, they use Acme in so many cartoons.
Good job!
Thank you.
You're an example to us all.
Good for me. Can I catch Carmen Sandiego now? No?